far as single string riffs, single string metal riffs go, Black Sabbath's a really great resource. This is a song called Black Sabbath by Black Sabbath. It's basically three notes. 0, 12, 6, ready, here we go. Then you do it again, 0, 12, 6, then you do a little... hammer on pull-off action, 6 and 7. Mind you, this is in the key of G, not E. So if you play along to the CD, it's not going to work. But this is essentially what the riff is. I just transpose it. All right, well, have fun with that.